Okay, so I think I'm gonna film another mukbang, just because we have like no food here, and I was like, maybe I should order some food and make it into a YouTube video. I literally just uploaded one, so I don't know whether this is stupid to upload another one, but I've also been getting so many DMs of people being like, keep uploading, like, it's keeping me occupied and locked down and making me feel like I'm not alone, like with having nothing to do. So I thought we might as well do another one, and I don't really know if I'm gonna order food yet. We don't have anything though, so I think I'll have to, but I don't know what I want. I'm just going through it now. Definitely not Hungry Jack's, because that's disgusting. I'm feeling maybe sushi, but for some reason delivery sushi is so expensive. It's like $8.50 for one roll, and I get about 5 rolls, so I'd be looking at coughing up a long there to pay for that. Maybe Mad Max, but I feel like that delivery would be disgusting. You gotta think about the delivery process, you know. Also, I want to get Macca's delivered just out of curiosity, because I've never gotten it delivered, but also I won't do that because I've had that so much. I was thinking maybe Subway. I love Subway so much, but I feel like it's not really good for a mukbang. You want like some picky food. So okay, Jamie and I are texting now. I think we might film the mukbang together. We're just trying to figure out what to eat and where to go, because we would like to sit in the car and film it, but it's boiling today. Hi, okay, so we figured it out. Jamie and I are gonna go film a mukbang. We're just gonna go sit somewhere in the shade in the car and eat it. It's just the best place for a mukbang. Like, you can't really do it anywhere else unless you have like a proper setup. You might fly, so if you do fall over, I'll see you in a second. But yeah, I'm just gonna go pick up the food now. We're just gonna get Macca's, because one, Monopoly, two, it's literally just Macca's with KFC. I feel sick thinking about eating Macca's, but like, I actually feel sick thinking about it, but there's literally nothing else we can get. I would have just made food at home, but I'm doing a grocery shop tonight. But yeah, we're gonna go get Macca's, and I'll take it over. I think my aircon's broken, because it's on 3 right now and it's on the coldest, and my car used to be known for its aircon. Like, it used to be famous for how good the aircon was, and it's just not working. It's just spurting out room temperature air. So if anyone knows what to do about that, besides buying a new one, please hit me up. But yeah, I'm gonna go get the food and go take it to Jamie. I might just...
Sorry, we can do 24, 20, 10.
Yeah. I might just get 10, please.
Yeah, no worries.
And can I get 2 extra sweet and sour sauce as well?
No worries. Anything else?
And then I'll also get a classic Angus meal, a large, please.
Yeah, no worries.
With a Sprite, please. Thought I would try something new, because I don't really feel like Macca's, so I was like, you know what, why not take advantage of not really craving anything. Yeah, so I got a classic Angus meal, looked pretty good. Thank you. Thanks. Thank you. Thank you. They didn't give me sweet and sour sauce, I'm gonna be very angry, because I didn't check, and it's always the time that you don't check. Okay. Here's your McFlurry, it's melting.
Did you get a chicken dogs?
No,
that's me. What did you get? Classic Angus.
Yeah, I'm
did
trying you get the something bun?
New. It's massive, dude.
Oh, I literally got it because it was supposed to be a small burger. No, I didn't get the thing. Here you go.
You didn't get the bun?
Trust, you got Fanta. No, I didn't get the bun.
It's a lot of food.
Yes.
I feel like I have to eat the McFlurry first.
Dude,
it's melting.
Yum.
But then I'm gonna be full for the rest of it. Oh, fuck, I'm melting. The clothes are kind of nice.
Are they? Okay. I have questions.
Oh, shit. I feel like these are going to be so bad.
Questions? Yeah, they're good.
Okay.
They're all, like, just normal, classic boyfriend girlfriend questions. So yeah, my car, okay. Mm-hmm. Georgia asked some.
Yeah.
Okay. Hopefully the background noise isn't too loud. I'm gonna just take a bite of this burger. I really want to try it.
Peel to play. Chance call.
I just saw it on like the menu board and I was like, fuck yeah.
Yeah. No, I think they're pretty good burgers.
It looks... Dude, it doesn't even look like Macca's.
Yeah. It's because it's from the... What's it called range? Like the same
oh
as this.
Oh my god.
Like the Merc.
Like the fancy menu. Mmm. Oh wow, that looks good. It looks tiny. Holy.
The one that comes with bacon.
You're supposed to feel that one?
No, I just forgot.
Yeah, let's just go right to the bottom. How's your relationship been through lockdown?
Oh man. Let's just cut that out.
Next question!
No, good.
It's good. Don't lie.
It's good now.
Yeah, because we're seeing each other now. Oh! Yeah.
Lockdown special.
Yeah. Yeah, before we were doing like, I was doing like an extreme lockdown where I couldn't even see him. How long have you guys been together for? Almost 6 months. Favorite thing to do together?
Go to the beach.
No, we never do that.
I was gonna say that.
Huh?
I was gonna say, like, you surfing and I watch. How did you meet?
Tinder.
Can you imagine? See, yeah, there's a bit of controversy about this one. A bit of controversy. You've got a few friends that think they...
Tell them.
Oh, like the meeting story. Well, the first time we met, he was out drunk. Like, met. I thought he was really tall when we first met. I don't know whether I was drunk as well or what. What's the age difference? He's 23 and I'm 16. How do you solve arguments? We don't, no, I'm kidding.
We don't.
Don't come to us so fast. What's the most embarrassing thing you've done in front of him?
Fuck. I just don't really get embarrassed anymore.
Yeah. I'm trying to think like back to when we weren't.
Yeah.
Dating. Nothing really. There probably is a lot, but I just can't think of it. Best thing about each other. The beard! Come on.
I don't have anything to say.
What's our song? Cinderella by Mac Miller.
I was thinking that you're right. What was that song?
Surely.
Nothing?
I don't know. Or one for Remus.
Yeah.
Right, it's probably that. Delirious one for Remus.
Oh my god.
It was just the same questions. When do we met? When was Sophia's first kiss? When I was 17, baby. If you could live anywhere, where would it be? Probably just like Australia, but just somewhere maybe different than Australia.
In Australia.
Mm. Oh, for sure.
Byron or Crescent?
Yeah. Yeah, it would be still in Australia. Probably still in New South Wales. If not, like Perth, but I haven't been there, so I can't say. What's your wife's opinion on you blowing up?
It's awesome.
To be honest.
It's awesome.
Have you ever almost broke up? You reckon?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, probably like in the lockdown. That would, but every couple would have. Who initiated the first kiss? Off.
Old Amy.
Huh?
It's you, old Amy. Obviously.
Yeah, I initiated our first kiss and my own first kiss. You have to have real balls to do that. True. How tall are you? 5'2". 5'9". Is that right?
Yeah.
Who fell first? Get wrecked!
Get fucked.
Are you serious?
Yes.
You said it first?
Yes, so you told me you'd be waiting like 2 months.
Fuck off, I did not say that. No, it was
you
around the same
way
time.
Way first, mate. You fell way first.
Dude, what occupation do you want to do?
Engineering.
No, what do you really want to do? It's like your dream job.
To not have a job.
Most awkward moments, we just don't have any.
I feel like we do, we just forget. Yeah, we
not
would all for
awkward,
sure.
Though.
No, you would all for sure.
Right?
I know. Just back when you first met and stuff. Like, everything's awkward.
When did you first fart in front of each other?
Like, day one.
Yeah, I can't really remember.
No, you didn't fart in front of me for ages, neither did you poop in front of me.
Oh, well, I don't remember like a certain day where I was like, fuck it, like, it just can't happen. Are you going to move out together? No. He's so messy.
Take that back.
You are.
How am I messy?
I'm kidding, I'm messy. Yeah. So it wouldn't work.
No, you just don't need to move out.
You just have to be at stay-at-home dad and just clean.
I won't do that.
Did he or you ask to be their girlfriend's boyfriend?
Me.
Can you tell the romantic story?
Sitting in a car.
Oh,
wow. Huh? Oh, no, this is in my bed.
You don't even remember.
No, that was because there was a time I was supposed to ask.
Yeah, but then why didn't you? You big shit.
Yeah, literally.
When was that?
Day before. What do you mean, when was it?
It's like close 20th? To when you did it.
Yeah, it was like a day or something before.
You gotta tell them how it happened.
Just said it.
That was probably our most awkward moment.
You said, didn't you say no?
No, I just didn't answer.
When you said, oh, that's right. And I was like, oh, is that,
and you're
is
like,
that a yes?
So, yeah, it's like, yes. Oh, I'm sorry, I was
like,
nervy.
You didn't say yes, you were like, I'm like, sweet, make it easier for me.
I think people think we're older than we are. Because everyone's asking who we're moving out together. We made the first move. Why are you even contemplating that?
Me?
Yes.
Where?
At Eli's.
Why do you guys find the first move?
To take it from friends to not.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I don't know where you go. I'm not blaming that. It's 100% you. For the boy. What's your favourite outfit of Soph's?
Or?
What you talk about every day.
What, black activewear?
Nah, freaking activewear set. He loves it, I don't know why.
So
who causes the arguments? Are you serious?
Yeah.
Bullshit!
You did.
Should've led into a fight.
I don't.
How does your boyfriend deal with other boys trying to hit on you? He doesn't do. He just internally combusts and just malfunctions. No, you say.
What was it?
No. Give some tips to the fellow boys out there. Most embarrassing high school experience. I've got many.
Go on.
Okay, I just had to delete some stuff. Most embarrassing high school experience.
Yeah, I don't. Like, I know I have some, but I just don't remember them.
I have so many.
Go on.
Going to school looking like a boy.
No, but like, did anything happen, like getting embarrassed? Like, I'm trying to think, like, in front of like assembly or something, like getting like, embarrassed, some shit like that.
I was just embarrassing in general, so. Having a YouTube channel? Probably. Jofia or Samey? It's gonna have to be Jofia.
Jofia, that's cool.
Okay, this is George's question. For Soph, what's it like dating someone with cool ass stuff? Fucking good, I only come over for you. But Jay, what's it like having the best thing you possibly Oh, that's funny. You guys are the cuties. Oh. Goodbye. Thank you for watching. Do you feel sick now? Yeah, I feel so sick. My blue trade mark is almost like 4 days in a row. Bye. I'm gonna vomit.